Hey y'all, it's Patsy Cat checking in from the dog pound. Time for a little Patsy chat. See what I did there? Well, it's all going pretty good here at the dog pound in our self-quarantine. We've been getting it for once a day out into the desert to practice our social distancing and get some fresh air. Yesterday, we got out and Rusty was in a cranky mood. And he was just biting at me and snipping at me and barking at me and working my last nerve. So I had to have a little word with him and I had to tell him in no uncertain terms that it was not okay. He settled down once I put him in his place and he enjoyed the rest of the ride. We went out for a sunset ride, so it was very nice and very beautiful. Oh, let me tell you, I'm not one to talk out of school, but yesterday we had an incident. Yeah, an incident. Pops was gone, filming Bloom Tube over the church office. And Daddy was in the other room. And all of a sudden, we heard a crash in the kitchen. And I ran in there to see what was going on. And Cooper had knocked a butter dish off the counter. Butter was everywhere, and the glass was everywhere, and Daddy came in, and I was trying to help Daddy clean up the butter. And Daddy got mad at Cooper, and then he got mad at me. I was only trying to help, but he got mad at me. That's not right. Anyways, Cooper was scolded for most of the morning, and when Pops got home, Daddy told Pops, and Pops scolded Cooper even more. But they all made up later on, and it's all good. Cooper's in the other room right now. He's just laying on the couch. It's a little early in the morning. Pretty soon, we'll have breakfast, and we'll get this day started, and we'll go out for a ride at some point in the desert, and I hope Rusty won't be cranky, because I don't want to have to put him in his place again. But I will if I have to. Anyways, that's about all from here, from the dog pound. Oh, and if you like our little Patsy chats, you can help keep us afloat and support us during this difficult time by going to our website, dogpoundmarketing.com, and click on the Donate Here button. Thank you, and blessings to everybody, and you have a wonderful day, and we'll catch you next time.